They stuck. They stuck the sawzall through the plaster, cut the 2x4, and then left the plaster there. How did it not pull the plaster?
If you're very careful, you can do that. That's it's probably worth it.
God, money.
Oh, your cousin is hilarious.
Because if something goes wrong, you got to do it anyway.
I mean, I know I pulled the plaster.
I'm amazed the plaster didn't fall off. They may have canvas on there.
Oh yeah.
Are you having it?
What's
up?
Why is it worth it? It's not like it's a Michelangelo.
I'm
trying to make
Cindy laugh. Oh my goodness.
Your head's going to fall off and roll across the floor.
That's how they used to do it.